Alrighty guys, so in the last episode we finished up a mission with Sly, which required us to pickpocket two keys from the Contessa and a map, all of which contribute towards the tank that we need for the heist. And so yeah, that was a pretty fun mission. I showed you guys exactly how you can glitch out the Contessa and everything. So to start off this recording session, we have three more Sly missions to do, and I think we're just going to go in order and start with Disguise Bridge, and then work our way over to, I think we might do Code Capture before Lightning Action. I guess we'll just see how things go from here, guys. So let's head over here to Disguise Bridge. Watch out for this flashlight guard, though. Actually, I kind of want to steal his loot, kill him, and then start the mission. So let's see what we get from this bird. All right, we got a silver medal. So, because he does not have a gold medal, I'm going to kill him, just because, you know, he's not good. Well, I would have probably killed him anyways, just for the heck of it.
Giant pipes under the bridge feed power to the prison security systems. I'll need to cut the connection to free Murray.
Sounds like a plan. What do you need me for?
As you know, the bridge is heavily guarded.
I hear you. You'd like a little protection while you place the bombs.
That's correct.
Love to help out, but there's nowhere to hide on the bridge. We're totally exposed.
That's true. To fool the guards, you'll need to break those statues and take their place.
I pose like a statue, the guards walk on by, then pow, I hit them from behind. You're a genius.
That's also correct.
Oh, there's Bentley right there. So I guess he's going to be underneath the bridge while we're on top distracting the guards, but I can't even make it up there. Well, actually, there's a way up over here, I think. Yep, there's a spatter web up here. So, which guards are we waiting for here? Oh, okay. I already failed the mission. We're supposed to, I guess we're supposed to take out that flashlight guard down there. Like, I think that he starts working on stuff down here, and I have to protect him down here, and then once he moves up to the top, that's when I go up there. Yeah, I kind of did that wrong the first time. I was looking around, like, where are these guards at? And then, well, let me kill this guy so he doesn't see Bentley. And kill Mr. Binster.
I'm done here. Follow me to the top of the bridge.
Yeah, there we go. It probably would have been good to tell me that last time, but oh well. I was looking around for the guards that I was supposed to hide from. Couldn't find any. Alright, let's hide from... It looks like we're hiding from... Yeah, he's too close to that statue over there, so I'm gonna destroy this one. And pose. Yeah, you have to hold the circle button, otherwise Sly will move and the bird will be like, why the hell is there a raccoon here, and get all angry and everything. I wonder if I can pickpocket him before he makes it. As long as he doesn't see Bentley, then I don't fail. So I guess if any guards walk by that have loot, I'll just, you know, pickpocket him, because I have enough time to before they make it over there to Bentley. I just think as the mission goes on, he moves further and further up the bridge, and so you have less time to take the guards out. So I'm, you know, might get a few pickpockets in here and there. Getting some good medals, silver medal, gold medal. And guards are coming from the other side now. Oh, I can't pose on that one. Hold on. There we go, just in time. And Bentley ran all the way over there, so he's safe. He has no loot. Okay, the guy in the back has some loot, luckily. Because if it was anybody else besides the guy in the back, I probably wouldn't be able to get the loot, just because once I kill one. Topaz, okay, that's kind of, it's kind of rare, but it's not really worth a lot, so I don't really see Topaz a lot in the game. I forgot they even had that. Like, that's one of the weird things. They have some rare items that you can pickpocket, but they're not worth a lot. Alright, I'm gonna try to get, like, right on the very first statue over here. Just because, you know, my foot is in the ground, though, so I don't think something's going on right there, Sly. You might want to get that checked out. Okay, it looks like all these flashlight guards have loot. which is very nice. Got a gold pocket watch. I'll be taking that and your life. How about that? Sound like a fair trade? Well, not at all, really, because I took two things from you. So, Sly's eyes are still moving when he's posing as a statue. I guess they don't look at, you know, the statue's eyes, and I guess they're not smart enough to notice that all the other statues are not lifelike, you know, blue raccoons. So, or blue-clothed raccoons. I guess Sly isn't really blue, his clothes are. I guess the guards don't really notice that. I mean, that would be something I would notice if I was a guard. Like, hey, look at all these werewolf statues. And what's up with this guy over here who has a blue suit on? I don't know. I'm just talking randomly. I mean, that does make sense, right? I mean, they should be able to notice that, but they don't. Alright, kill that guy. And I think, yep, here comes a flashlight guard just in time. Made it over here to the statue spot. And I don't think he has any loot. Could still take some coins from him, but I think those come out anyways when you kill him, so it doesn't really matter. Alright, other side we go. Now there's like, what the hell? There's like four of them, okay. Okay, it looks like the guy in the very back has loot. I can tell all the way from here. Can you guys walk a little bit faster? And do you not notice that your other patrols have not come back? Like, I've killed what? Like, over 10 enemies so far. Alright, let's take this guy's loot. What? Hold on. I'm gonna try to finish taking that loot. There we go. Got some more topaz. I guess the flashlight guard. I think that's the way it always works. The flashlight guards have a lot better items. I don't even know why I had to think about that. Of course they do. I mean, flashlight guard, the harder the guard, the better, you know, items that you're going to be able to pickpocket from them. So, I almost never really bothered pickpocketing the two smaller mobs. I don't really know why I'm calling them mobs. But the two smaller, you know, guards. Because even if they did have loot, it's not going to be the best. It's not going to give you that much money. But, you know, every now and then I will, just because it is, that little extra bit does go, it does add up over time. If you know what I mean. This guy, I can see the shine coming through his pants, or his feathers. I guess this bird doesn't have pants, because he's a bird. I don't think birds can wear pants. He won't ever be able to try now, because he's dead. And cutscene.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, bridge is exploded a ding.
That takes care of the power to the security system.
Alright, and mission complete. You know, none of these are really that hard. And the bridge isn't broken, it's just, you know, cracked. And I think what happened is he set charges on the pipes underneath. So it didn't completely break the bridge, but the pipes underneath are done for. So I think we're going to go over to code capture next. Just because the lightning one takes a little bit longer and it's a little bit more annoying. If this tank would leave me alone. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Run away. Run away from the tank. Crap. I think that's the tank that we're stealing for the heist, too, if I'm correct. Alright, let's jump up here. Let's go all the way to the top of the Contessa's house. And we can find a way from here up onto the castle walls. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. And I think code capture is the one that is a little bit lower. Can I make this jump? No, I cannot. But there is a little, I don't even know why these things are there. I guess it's a lamppost. For a minute there, I couldn't see the light. I thought it was just a worthless pipe that they have everywhere, but it does serve a purpose. It has a light on the end. They're never on, though, so I guess there really is no point. Is this code capture? Yes, it is. I guess this is like the main jail cell. For some reason, that's a tongue twister for me.